Anyway, when I couldn't pinpoint the exact location of my humble summer cottage in the Hamptons, she dropped me right there. Cold. Damn, I look like an idiot. Still holding the drinks I've been paying for all night. Well, who cares? You know, her loss. Hey, pop the clutch. Let's get on with it. What's top of the worksheet today, bro?
Let's see. Isabella Angelina, a condo in Midtown Manhattan, drain plug, and a leaky garbage disposal.
Do we have to get the crappiest route every Monday morning? I wish for once we get a fancy condo on the east side with a butte. Whoa. Isabella Angel, whatever. She's that hot spokes babe for the Warning Against Reds movement? Hey, saw her on TV yesterday.
No idea. Besides, I don't follow all that conspiracy crap like you do.
What do you mean, conspiracy crap? Well, doesn't the Soviet invasion of South America bother you? You need a reality check, bro. You know what? Next thing you know, you'll be waking up under a Russian flag, and you won't think it's conspiracy crap then.
Right.
You're so in denial. Look, try listening to those Warning Against Reds guys. Well, speaking of which, how about this first stop? I'd really like to check out the plumbing on that Isabella chick. Hello? Plumbers on patrol. Anybody home? No wonder. Sister Sludge sure needs a trained surgeon here.
There is one here! Freeze! Don't move! Remain calm!
Whoa, hey, stay cool, man. I'm just the plumber.
Where is your girlfriend, citizen?
Girlfriend? Hey, she's not me.
I will ask again, where is Isabella Angelina?
What, her? Look, I think, she's not...
Well, Isabella cannot be far from here. Bomb the place to pieces.
I want to see a lawyer, buddy.
Иди сюда, котенок! It is fortunate that you found me. Quickly, this way.
Find the enemy. Defend!
He won't trouble us anymore! Hurry! We mustn't linger here! More soldiers! Shoot them!
Here.
Aboard! Give me a report. Stand your ground!
See those soldiers down there? We are not as well supplied as the enemy, so we'll have to improvise. Aim at the fuel barrels rather than the soldiers. Good! You are ready for battle again. We're not out of the woods yet. It's us or them. He's wounded! You have a health pack! Save this man's life!
Yo, that was close. I guess I owe you one, pal.
What's our stance?
Okay, come with me, guys. I've got supplies that'll get us out of this mess.
Soldiers are sure to find us here. We must find another hiding place. We must leave now!
Grab a Molotov, let's show the Reds! recruits sweep to defend this area. Babies!
No time to waste. They'll be back. Open this manhole with your wrench. We can escape to safety below in the sewer.
citizens of New York and comrades from the Soviet Armed Forces. Welcome to our first news broadcast after today's events. My name is Tatiana Kempinski, and I will be your regular news anchor from now on. Most of you are familiar TV personalities. Once they return from a re-education program,